Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Okay, now yesterday I showed you how to take an auto shape and we added basic text to the auto shape, which is cool, but not as interesting as if we could put a formula in the auto shape. We can't necessarily calculate in the auto shape, but I'll show you a good workaround. I have a worksheet here where we show how much has been collected or sold throughout the day. And then I created a formula, a hidden formula up here at the top where I actually format the way that I want the text to be. A couple of things about this formula. First of all, I'm using the concatenation character, the ampersand, to join text with a value. And also you'll see here that I use the CHAR10 function to put a carriage return in. That's how I put text on one line and then another line. I'm finally using the text function to format the total of my sales with a dollar sign. And I basically get something that looks okay there in cell D2. My trick though is I'm going to click inside the auto shape and then click in the formula bar and say equal D2, hit enter, and Excel then puts the result of the formula into my text box. Now we have to use all the tricks that we used before, changing the font size to something larger, maybe making it a different color in order to make it more interesting, and then finally drag the auto shape and hide that temporary formula. So that way it's basically covered up. Now, as we get more sales in, let's say that we get sales, the banner automatically updates to show the new value. Very cool way, again, to add visual interest to your spreadsheet, and this time in a dynamic manner that will show how we're progressing towards a goal. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.